How to make Instagram direct message to Messenger. So if you want to make Instagram direct message to Messenger, then what you need to do is first make sure that you've updated the application. After updating the application from your Play Store, you need to open up your Instagram. After opening, now you need to go with the direct messages option, which is on the top right. You'll have your direct messages, right? So you can either go with your profile, which is on the bottom right, and from the profile, you can go with the top right, which has that three horizontal lines. And here, you will have an option of update messaging. If you don't find it, then you can also search for update messaging. And after searching, you can go and turn on the update messaging option. You can go with update, and there will be a new way to message on Instagram. Or you can also just simply go back and then tap and hold on to your Instagram, go with the app info, go with storage and cache, and after that go with clear cache. And this might fix your problem. Go and restart your device and your problem will be fixed. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.